A lot of changes in the engine. Hopefully it will help us to be in a better position in the first corner. It was not our best point last year, so I think the team worked quite well on it. We have also some changes on the suspensions, different geometry, different body shell, so a lot of new things on the car. I took some experience last year trying to be more aggressive in the field. I need also to be very consistent in my lap times. That was not always the case last year. I think new car could help us for that.
I'm very confident in the car and I can do what I want with it. It feels fast. I think this season is going to be very tough. And I'm looking forward to this competition being at this level. It's been rising every year since the start of the World Championship and it's still going up like crazy. I'm really excited to get to Barcelona, line up. I have this feeling that I'm going to be able to push with this car and really fight for the big positions. Matias was world champion last year, so he's definitely one of the toughest competitors. He's got even more backing from Audi, what I know. They're going to have a good car, even better than last year, and he's a strong driver. He's going to be competitive. Well, that's what I like. I want to be here to be able to race against the best and try to beat the best. I hope he's performing well, and I hope that we have the pace to match him and to beat him.
I've done rallycross for 5 years now, and you know, finally be here in the World Championship is a great feeling, and to be here with Porsche as I raced here in the team, this is the fourth year, so it feels really great to go all the way up to the top with them, challenge for the championship and do a good result. Really great year last year with the European Championship, and hopefully, you know, we have the same feeling in the car and make some good results. I'm pretty young, I'm only 18. My career has been starting from quite a young age. I look forward to racing first this world season in rallycross and then just try to stay at this level. I really want to win the World Championship. There aren't many world champions in the world that are under 25, so hopefully I can be the first.